this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie. 87, if you ain't gon' give it, motherfucker, I'm
not taking. But I'm trying to tell how easy it's to bring home the bacon. Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grit now.
Nigga ain't too some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dawg.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie. Get off the road!
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Okay.
Keep up, homie.
If you wanna chunk them things. Cross
the street when you see us by the store. I want the lead stick hanging on the floor. I'm thinking left.
Fine.
Keep busting, low.
Whatever you say. Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me?
Hey, watch out!
You ain't even testing me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right, homie.
What, I hear you. Please, homie. Let's get into it right now. 100 is the life of a man. Swear a bitch, I always want some more. Take a piss, watch my dick, then I'm out the fucking go. Stiff one, arm hug, nothing pushing. Got a jet dick, still smelling like pussy. Beat it down. We buzzing at Union Depository, motherfucker. That super bank? Oh, fuck, you an idiot. Got a hoe because that nigga blew his last one. I got a copy pack. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Oh, shit.
On him. Satanism is not a cult.
Credits roll on another historic Hollywood movie studio.
Then Blasak in wild swings again as stocks drop.
Devin Weston, Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru, is celebrating along with Don Percival, CEO of a controversial private security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Percival, meanwhile, was happy after defeating the plan to outlaw the expansion of Meriwether's domestic operations. Expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies, focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs, has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting.